truth, I say to our American friends, and I also stopped the attempt to impose on us a reality that will jeopardize us. A prime minister in Israel has to be able to say no, even to the best of friends, to say no when you need to and to say yes when you can. And therefore, I clarify that in any other arrangement, in the future, the State of Israel have to control on the entire area from the river to the sea. This is what happens when you have sovereignty.